What's up, everybody? I'm going to teach you how to make a Lego Beyblade today. Okay, so first you're going to need this. And get one of these triangular circle thingies. And not through the middle, but like close to the top, like right here. Okay. And then get a cylinder like these. Put in through the circle side, not the star side. Pick out a tire, the rough version. Pin in through, okay, then the stick. Pin in through this side. Push it down. Okay, then have two of these, any color, put them through the bottom. If you see any large black bottom at the end, that's good. Then that means you are done, actually. But the video isn't over. Okay, then you get these. One of these swords. Get this. Two of these. Enter through these two holes. Get the stick. Put it through right here. This. One of these cool things. Put it in through here and here. Get two more of those and then do that. Push it in through the stick and then voila. You push it in. Okay, and then get one of these and get two more of these. Get one of these. Push it into the large side. Put it on here. Then what? You put it in here. Twist it four times. One, two, four. One, two, three, four. And then three, two, one, go. And then, yeah. So fast I can't even see it. Then you spin it so fast. Okay, the video is over.